Boy, I can't think of a state that's more blessed with assets than Oregon. We've got a location on the Pacific Rim. We've got multiple deep water ports, access to Asian markets directly from our location. We've got ranch land, we've got farmland, we've got all those trees. We've got the Columbia River. What an asset our river system is. The Columbia River, east to west, we can transport goods and services. We can irrigate with that water. We have hydropower that's inexpensive and doesn't produce any CO2, the last time I checked. We have all of these assets, heavy manufacturing, light manufacturing. We've got Intel here. The largest facility that Intel has in the world is here in Oregon, the highest technology spot on Earth. Yet we lead in hunger, homelessness, and unemployment. Our schools are rated D and F. We're often compared with the worst states in the country. And I, you know, people say to me, Alan, how'd you screw it up? How did we screw it up? We've had 25 years where we haven't had a leader. That's how we screwed it up. We gotta step up now. We gotta take those assets and use them for the economic benefit of the citizens of Oregon.